Conscription of a multitude of men drains the next year dry. A good general, daring to march, dares also to halt, will never press his triumph beyond need. What he must do, he does but not for glory. What he must do, he does but not for show. What he must do, he does but not for self. He has done it because it had to be done, not from a hot head. Let life ripen and then fall. Force is not the way at all. Deny the way of life and you are dead. Whenever you advise a ruler in the way of Tao, counsel him not to use the force to conquer the universe, for this would only cause resistance. Thorn bushes spring up wherever the army has passed. Lean years follow in the wake of a great war. Just do what needs to be done. Never take advantage of power. Achieve results, but never glory in them. Achieve results, but never boast. Achieve results, but never be proud. Achieve results, because this is the natural way. Achieve results, but not through violence. Force is followed by loss of strength. This is not the way of Tao. That which goes against the Tao comes to an early end. Thank you. Advise a ruler to use force of arms for conquest. That tactic backfires. Where the army marched, grow thorns and thistles. After the war come the bad harvests. Good leaders prosper, that's all, not presuming on victory. They prosper without boasting or domineering or arrogance. Prosper because they can't help it. Prosper without violence. Things flourish, then perish. Not the way. What's not the way soon ends.